like being a navigator is there's the challenge of the game. I feel like you're heavily involved with when you're a navigator. There's a lot of risk and reward to all the decisions you make on a daily basis. So, and I like that. It's the challenge of trying to figure out where to go. I mean, guys are always working hard on the boat. So it's like the ability to be able to feel like this obligation to reward them with going the right way and with winning. So I like that challenge and that pressure of trying to win. It's time to put another plot on our chart. We post this on the wall so everyone can see on the big picture where we are in the world. Kind of helps motivate the guys and so they can see where everything is. There we are. Right in the middle of the archipelago de Cabo Verde. Same place the computer says we are.
That's a happy thought.
Yeah, it's always good when they line up. And this fancy thing? It looks cool, but mainly I just use it to draw straight lines. Navigation's really more about tactics, strategy. Where are they positioned? Where are we positioned? What's the weather going to do? Should we use this opportunity to sail away from them so we can make a big strategic advance? Because we have a lot of leverage, or is it a time to cash in our gains and get close to them and take a low risk? So you're always managing risk, you're managing the strategy, you're managing the weather. I think there's a role in keeping the guys motivated with positivity. That's a key element for the navigator.
How is it going so far?
I mean, it's going fabulous, you know. I couldn't wish for this leg to go any better.
How's working with Jura? How's the cooperation going?
Oh, it's going well. I think there's a lot of trust between the two of us. You know, obviously he's the big boss, he's the skipper and the team owner. So that's a position that, you know, he's ultimately the guy in charge, but I think it's a good balance because I think I do a good job of recognizing that, and he does a good job of kind of allowing me to be the navigator and make decisions. And he's been very supportive of, you know, we're behind coming out of the med, and we've done a couple things where we've gained a lot of leverage on people, and he's been very trusting with some of my calls, and fortunately a lot of them have worked out, so to get us back in the race, which helps. But, you know, I think we have a good balance going.